3 minutes
with Falen.
Falen.
Hey, girl.
Sometimes I sit in a dark, kind of dim-lit room and talk to my phone, because that's not weird. Hey, welcome. Episode 9, guys. We're almost at 10. That's what that is. So thanks for joining me. Today I review Ted 2, the movie. We'll see how I felt about that. How many positive emojis will it get? I don't know. Also, I asked you, how did you get your screen name? Like your original when you created your first email account or instant messenger account? How did you come up with that? Got some really funny responses. And of course, you know how we end this thing.
Falen's movie review.
All right, now I'm going to review Ted 2. I saw the original Ted with Dave Ryan, which was the worst mistake ever. He ate the entire time and predicted what would happen the entire time. So this time, I saw it with a huge muscular man sitting next to me, and I was like, oh, he's going to be bleeding into my seat the whole time. No, he actually had the highest registered voice I've heard for a big muscular man, and he kept going, oh, damn. Oh, damn. Now, Ted 2 takes off, I think, about 6 or 7 years after the first Ted, and basically the plot, the theme of the movie is that Ted is now being considered property instead of a person, and they're going to court for his civil rights.
Boom, boom. Let's all go to court. Boom, boom. Hey, you lawyer guys, you don't know me and Johnny are watching you while we're high.
The whole movie was hilarious. 20 minutes too long, I'd say, so I give it 4 positive emojis. So I was thinking about the first screen name and email account I ever had. And I have no idea why I chose Sunshine. But then it was 0202, which was the year I graduated. And 800, because 8 p.m. is when Dawson's Creek came on TV. I am not making this up. So I posted on Facebook this week, how did you come up with your screen name? And got some pretty funny responses on this one. Chelsea says, her screen name was Panther A420. Not even joking. I liked panthers. And my birthday is 4/30. Panther was taken. Switched some stuff up and people thought I was Pantera loving pothead. I was a smart 13, 14 year old. Sad face. Hey, you know what? To be fair, they probably thought you were super badass though. Can't be upset about that one. From Sarah Wolf, Sarah Bear 187, because 18 and 7 were my two basketball numbers. I later learned 187 was police code for murder. Sarah Bear, murder, intense, devil face. All right, we got a 187, Sarah Bear, murder, 187. 10-4. This is why I can't be a cop. Good God.
1, 2, 3,
10. On a river.
Rolling on.